Machita namagrootman Kaizer Chiefs izokwenza i difference okanye i splash okanye izobonisa i dominance kwi transfer window ka January. I think lena transfer window izayo izoba i transfer window enkulu for the Kaizer Chiefs in terms of ubuyisa back the glory days bakuse uphelisa i trophy drought. Why? Because ekuse uNazarte Nabi ebonisa iquality yakhe as a coach ekwazi ukwenza impact so early on sanofika kwi team plus sanofika kwi league entsha sanofika kwi country entsha sesibonisile signs by say top quality coach and then management izongwenza noma indoni ifunayo yebo mase le out le iyayazi lobuyenzayo so sayinika yonke oyifunayo ke manje Kaizer Chiefs itargeta 3 wingers itargeta 3 wingers Kaizer Chiefs ngoku and indlela izi wingers izitargeta ngayo ku option A no option B no option C any top teams zenza low way xa une experience ki transfer a business wenza low way because in negotiations zibazizo ezisoze ziveza abo okay I player uzayifumana na uzayisana na le player nxa ye negotiations ba imali ethile okanye imali ethile for the transfer ebhatalwayo okanye ilawe salary okanye iminyaka ye contract ezo negotiations zikwenza ba okay mhlawumbe kuse ugobele option A okanye option B okanye option C ngcola ngezo players ye 3 Kaizer Chiefs izithagethayo ezi wingers before ngene apha futhi u YouTube siyamazi ushaya nge likes ushaya nge comments ushaya nge subscribe apha ezantsi khona ndawo mhlobo bale subscribe ngicofa apha awuthola i videos bese ushaya u like and u comment apha ezantsi u YouTube ekuse all about interaction akabukeli nje so again before ngene apha kule kwe players Kaizer Chiefs Z3 as target ayo nje results ze weekend is interesting olo Parisi winile yathi 5 out of 5 number 1 ngokulida nge 3 points Sundowns yenzi flop Manqoba amnqithi engathi uzogifta uzonqithi olo Parisi ba mayi winile league ngoba indoni u too arrogant Manqoba u focus too much on ungabe ngurulani ufuna ukwenza indlela yakhe ufuna ukwenza completely different izinto compared to urulani mgwene lo wayeza mhayizisa ke ngoku because ekuse izo affecta i team izo affecta the results ze team u arrogant Manqoba and then andiyazi bakuse indlela angamfuni ngayo kwanye baba ni misunderstanding kwanye u undermine ngayo urulani mgwene but u too focus on urulani and u focus njani akafuni ufana naye ufuna uwina le league kwanye ufuna uba ne success a completely different indlela asebenza ngayo compared to urulani mgwene lo wayeza mhayizisa futhi and incede Orlando Paris bezi league champions but yeah sibuyele ke topic efandah bafethu Kaizer Chiefs targeted 3 players and PSL players which is where currently we a players ezingazubeki sezinida isikhali for bamas adapt South Africa uzoba ngu plug and play ama stay ayazi conditions South Africa ayazi Kaizer Chiefs ayazi culture ye fans ayazi speeds ze PSL ayazi defenders ze PSL so bazokwenza impact immediately as players. So Chiefs is the option A for Ilanduza ame winger zayo no option A first priority first target Owsin Appollis bafana kufana international ngo January bafuna kuse Appollis umzisa for Nazarte Nabi and we grand for the Chiefs lo bayise ifuna i locals because zwe three as options zi players dlala local if ekuse usuka Africa kwanye organ dayibona lo yena kuqapha PSL u difficult kuse uba i winger isuka from outside is PSL because of his style and technicality ye defenders in the PSL kuna kube technical nyanyanyanyanyani at least kuse if ikhambe sizodlala centrally okanye se usistrike okanye udefender ungaba grand if usesuka Africa but se i-wingers zimbalwa ese-wingers kusesuka ngapha yaziyenzayo ophelelembe bekho baninzi so option A Owsin Appollis age grand at 23 ngokumjile bafana fine international which is also grand for Kaizer Chiefs so Owsin Appollis ingaba yi high value player Kaizer Chiefs engamsign and umjita yi goal scoring winger akayo creator nje yi goal scoring winger umjita and zinqabe yi goal scoring wingers Owsin Appollis u direct xa bamibhola kuse ufuna ukhala le goal okanye assist bofikse Owsin kuse ya yilanduze kuse yi rebrand kuse kuse u hybrid umjita u goal scoring being at the same time you create no creator and zinqabile wingers ezinjalo option B twa ngu Tshepang Moremi amawe welanduza we AmaZulu 24 year old speedy, tricky umchit, very similar to the Auti Iegi Esperance or Elias Mokwana. The Auti Moremi and except I goal scoring winger for sure. Umchita, we are creator, umchita, create opportunities. And then option C, Asanele Velebayi. Velebayi is option C, I think nobody will be in the price and finance. Velebayi, now I say umchita, creative winger, umchita, speed, PT defenders, get turns, and then any change of pace and trim like that. Yo, I feel to Mugele Velebayi. And the same spares a permanent lose time on him. And you mean if it's out behavior is a bona, you mean so all that's never by a time on. So we have three options in case I chase my feet. I'm giving us depending on negotiations, but say if we transfer fee, the salary request plus ne request is contract. But say you play for 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. So determine can I just by say if una ban. So I'm gonna feed you. Tiny comments, I'm gonna feed you. Have views. Can you call me play? Can I check? Suppose by iPhone. But smaller by comments. I'm gonna be able to share, like, or you subscribe if you're trying to my channel. Watch it.